Yeah, I think I got it in me to do another one. Or at least one more for this time. I gotta pace myself, so at least if I put in three, it's worth something, you know? So, we're in Mission 3, Tragedy in Jabiral.
Operation Odessa ends in victory, in large part thanks to Amuro and the White Base crew. The damaged White Base heads to Jabiral for repairs, but is tailed by a Zeon scout. Having pinpointed the Federation headquarters, Zeon begins mustering their forces for a full-scale invasion of Jabiral.
And I bet I know who that scout was. You know too. So, let's do this. One. Alright, let's do this.
Level 2 battle stations, Amuro. And our repairs aren't even finished yet.
Battle stations? Have the Zeon found Jabiral?
I don't know the details. Kai, where are you going?
We're on level 2 battle stations. Where else do we go but the White Base?
Char? The Red Comet's here too?
Only you would know, Amuro. Only you would know. Anyway, let's look at what we gotta deal with. So, since I actually have this, I can equip it. Piercing shot. So as you can tell, I have rank 2 in the torso and the left arm. So as you can tell, I've acquired the piercing shot. Upon everything else, still need a good probability of Sky Eye, which is basically guarding. So the more you use it, the more it's going to just happen. So our conditions are as follows. Jabiral Core is defended. And if I die or the core is lost, we lose. Let's see, who do we have to deal with? They won't say, huh? Okay, fine. Let's do it.
We'll deal with them in time.
Mission start!
The enemy force is heading for Jabiral!
All hands, level 1 battle stations!
No, sir. You know, I never had drops like that in a long time, like, you know, rank 2 up on the get-go. I forgot to turn off my Skype. Or at least the sounds. I mean, you may think it's a bit too much, but not for me. Yeah. Especially how far we're going with this. Yeah. I mean, I feel if I can rock this all the way, let's rock it all the way. People. Come on, people! Level! I gotta stop them in some way.
These guys, they just keep coming.
The only way to stop the enemy advance is by taking over the enemy field.
You know it's not gonna be easy, you know that. Yeah, you can only fire 3 shots at a time. They're gonna keep coming whether they like it or not. Well, the only thing I gotta do is keep them from advancing. Away. Oh, what a field. As a reminder, I'm playing it off of the disc.
You should have stayed home!
I knew you could do it, Amuro.
Oh, Bright, you say the nicest things. Although I wish what they could have done with this game was expanded on, you know, see, but they did.
Wow! Look at Amuro's technique.
She's swooning. I like that. She's swooning. I cleared this field anyway, so let's just see what we can do, you know? I got a feeling that, you know, right around 20 minutes, they're really gonna start coming in. A Zeekok, really? Thank you, Kai.
So they followed us here. Damn.
Hayato, you too, thank you.
Hayato, launch again the gun cannon. I'll stop them.
Just help them, though. Just help them. Damn Zeekok! I'll field you.
Like a book.
Notice how I'm just waiting.
That's the enemy?
That's when everything's gonna get hectic. That definitely helps. Oh, for fuck's sake. We can all use a breather here, shit. Well, guess what? I called it, and I called it pretty hard. Right around the 20-minute mark, things are gonna get hectic. I'd like to know where his enemy is. I'm gonna get you, pal. Don't worry. Oh, there's the unknown type. Ooh. Oh, that's painful.
A mobile suit? Could that be Shar? It is. It's him. Yes, he's here. Shar!
You've gotten a whole lot better, Gundam.
Never turn your back on the enemy. Shar, seriously, man. Get your ass out of here.
Someone good enough to cause me to break a sweat. Who are you? So that's the Red Comet. Shar! Followed us all the way to Jaburo, huh, Shar?
Slip through.
It's okay. The hostiles were wiped out. We did take some casualties, though.
I doubt that means that Kai was screaming for help. That doesn't count as a casualty. I didn't hear Hayato say, I'm in need of assistance. No, it was only Kai. Charge Zigok. Now that definitely says a lot now, doesn't it? So, after that, we get to file number 6, which is meeting Lala Sune. In our next mission, when we come back, will be Big Zam's last stand. So stay tuned. More of the history of Mobile Suit Gundam on Dynasty Warriors Gundam 2 right after this.